morning everyone, my name is Kalyani Pawar and today we are celebrating Children's Day. Children's Day celebrated on 14th of November every year. 14th of November is the birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru, who is first Prime Minister of our free India. He loved children and he believed that children are future of our country. Children call him a Chacha Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru worked for child empowerment, so his birth anniversary celebrated at Children's Day. The main purpose of celebrating Children's Day is to spread awareness about child rights, then child education and care. On these days, school organize many fun events, activities and competition for children. Children's Day remind us that every child need love, care and opportunity to grow. Thank you. Happy Children's Day.